I used a lot of actual Chinese music. I mean, that's another thing. Another avenue I've pursued.
Another dimension of music.
Yeah. Well,
and you have an album out of Chinese music, right?
Yeah, there's an album from 2001. It may be my most successful album, actually, because it came out right on 9/11, and a French label that had French government money behind it called Label Bleu. It was jazz and world music, and I was like one of only a couple American artists on it. And it was played extensively in France, and then it came over as an import and got well-reviewed in Rolling Stone and Wall Street Journal, places like that.